Well, breaking out of Monroe County, Jeremy Dion Hollinger now facing a murder charge for the death of Tiffany Smith. He's in jail right now. This is just breaking this afternoon. We'll keep you posted as we learn more.